often loves the impact people cannot reach and measure. Usually causing errors to bring up whatever is blocking the right path. But if it does not, you need to act fast. Stand up and grab the person. Put your arms around the person's waist. Make a fist and place it. Thumb inwards against the person's abdomen. Grasp your fist with your other hand and press upwards. This pushes out the head and whatever is blocking the windpipe. Now my next topic is first aid box. You must have a first aid box ready at home and in your classroom. Use any clean box with a lid. It should have an antiseptic lotion, scissors, tweezers, bandages, band-aids, calamine lotion, sterile cotton and gauze, and so many clean cloth. Do not keep medicines in the first aid box. Thank you for giving me this great opportunity.